What?
Paris?
Paris Summers is right, Rory. Our university system is crumbling. You know that?
Paris. I just found out my microbiology final is an open book exam. Can you believe that?
I mean, why have us take the test at all? Why not just have our professors take it for us? Or better yet, they could just hand us our diplomas the moment we step on campus freshman year, along with some government cheese, a bong, and a t-shirt that says hard work is for suckers.
Paris, I'm at the hospital with Logan.
Why? What happened?
He and his buddies went on some stupid life and death brigade trip, and they parachuted off a cliff in Costa Rica, and he had a really bad fall.
Is he okay?
I don't know. He's out of the ICU, so I guess that's a good thing. They said he's in serious but stable condition, but they won't tell me anything else because I'm not family.
Is he bleeding on his own?
Yeah, I mean, I think so.
Well, what's his power? Is he peaked? Is there internal bleeding?
I have no idea. I quickly scribbled down some things off his chart. You're pre-med. Can I read it to you? Maybe you can make some sense of it.
Forget it. I don't know how to read charts yet. I can tell you everything you want to know about the difference between recessive and dominant eye color genes in fruit flies, but God forbid I learn how to read a chart before I'm a fourth-year surgical resident.
Great.
What hospital is he in?
Columbia Presbyterian, Manhattan.
Who's he attending?
Paris. It doesn't matter. They're not going to release information to non-family.
Just give me the name.
Schultz.
I'll call you right back.
Paris.
Bleeding internally when they brought him in, and they were worried about the oxygen levels in his blood, but he's stabilized now and they're back up to normal, so that's no longer a concern. He was also running a high fever, so they put him on mondo doses of intravenous antibiotics.
He has a partially collapsed lung.
Oh my God!
6 broken ribs, a broken ankle, torn cartilage in both knees, and severe concussion.
He had surgery for the lung and that went well. They did a thoracoscopy, which is a couple of small incisions in the chest.
And they put a tube into the lung to drain the fluid from the pleural space and the lung can re-expand.
That's way less invasive than a thoracotomy, which is a similar operation, but for that one, they have to butterfly you like a shrimp.
And that's it.
So what does this mean?
It means he's out of immediate danger.
He's young and healthy, and they expect him to make a full recovery.
Really? Like, a full recovery? Like, he's going to recover fully?
That's what the doctor told me.
He'll need some rehab. He won't be running, dancing, or jumping off a cliff anytime soon, but yeah, he should be fine.
He's a very lucky guy. He could die. Those guys are idiots.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for this. Really, Paris, thank you.
It was fun. Anything else?
No, I feel a lot better.
Call me if you need anything else.
I will.